If this trio of Patriots defenders looks as though they're lost somewhere between Valley Forge and Massachusetts General, it was nothing compared to how the Patriots lost track of Miami defensive end Jeff Cross. Dan Marino, on the other hand, fired three touchdown passes, enabling him to reach 200 touchdown passes faster than any quarterback in NFL history, as the Dolphins upset the Patriots 24-10.